We are called to be different. We are called to be distinct. And we don't use our difference to like hang it over the heads of those who aren't like us. Like, hey, destruction is coming for you. Watch out. We're free and clear. Be careful. No, Paul says at the end of chapter 4, we use our distinctions. We use our difference. He says in chapter 4, verse 12, to win the respect of outsiders, to build bridges, to have influence, to demonstrate to others the love that Jesus has for them.